Please pause for the moment of silence. Stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Good morning, Woodland High School, on this Tuesday, February 5th. I'm Anala Fulton.
And I'm Kiesa Walden.
And this is PAC TV.
Senior superlative nominations and voting will take place this week on the Senior Online. Nominations will be on Wednesday, February 6th, and voting will be on Friday, February 8th. Seniors can join the Senior Online for text on their phone or through their school email.
Who will be crowned King and Queen of Hearts? The Sweetheart Dance will take place this Saturday, February 9th, from 7 to 10 p.m. in the Commons. The cost is $10 in advance and $15 at the door. Remember, this is not a couples-only dance.
All students who purchase a prom ticket by Friday, February 8th, will be placed in a drawing for a Valentine's Day memento. Tickets are $105. Names will be drawn on Tuesday, February 12th.
Show someone you care for them by ordering a Valentine's Day gift from FCCLA's One Stop Love Shop during all lunch periods until February 13th.
On Tuesday, February 5th, the African American History Club will be hosting their first general body meeting of the semester. We'll be having a game night and playing Black Card Revolt
introduced
and other fun games in honor of Black History Month. Come join us in room 221 at 3:30 p.m. Snacks will be provided.
The girls lacrosse team and video production department will host a talent showcase Friday, March 8th, 2019 that will feature talent from Woodland High School and special guest performances. Auditions for the talent show will be Wednesday, February 13th from 3:45 to 6 p.m. in the TV studio room in room 408. For questions, please see Coach Cedric Howard.
Black History Month is here, and this year the African American History Club is hosting a door decorating contest February 4th through February 13th. Get your creative juices flowing and decorate your door honoring notable African Americans from history. First place will receive Krispy Kreme donuts, so make sure to ask your first period teacher for more details.
Congratulations to our January Readers of the Month, Lexi Lee and Jaden Ferrado.
The Chess Club will meet Tuesday, February 5th after school in the Media Center.
Thursday, February 7th, during lunch, a local ministry school, Masters Commission, Georgia, will have a table set up with information for anyone interested in pursuing a career in Christian ministry or looking to have a gap next year experience. Please stop by to meet their team and learn more about their exciting program.
They've made it past area and have one more hurdle sectionals to complete to hopefully make it to the state tournament.
Friday, February 8th, a representative from Georgia Gwinnett College will be visiting during lunch.
And that's all we have for PAC TV today. I'm Kiesa.
And I'm Anila.
And we leave you with the girls from FCCLA.
Hi, everybody. I'm Alice Carter.
I'm Kyle Williams.
And I'm Lauren Morton.
Come show some love today for someone you care by ordering a Valentine's Day gift from FCCLA. One Stop Love Shop. During all lunch periods until February 13th.
This is an example of what you can get. This one is $7 with the rose and $5 without the rose.
This is an example that's $10 and yeah.
Thank you.
Bye.